Never, you don't have any trade club.
Wander is going to offer 3,000 at the fountain. Yes,
yeah,
I need
work.
it.
Wow, he just used a 6 to roll a 6.
So a big brain activity right there.
Really do be like that.
Really do be.
Doobie doobie doo.
Doobie doo.
Oh no, I could fight Broken Vessel right now.
Don't murder me, Gargoyle, please. I'm so lucky, let's go.
All the way back here, that's fun.
What? I'm a bear. Rawr. I would not understand. I just have the roar skill.
Why does this spawn you all the way back here? This is so dumb.
Weaken is busted.
Just get weaken claws. Although I don't know if that's a thing.
Weaken 4 equipment. Sure. Bear versus Skatach. Skatach.
Oh, I am not fighting Broken Vessel right now.
Skatach. Why not? He's free.
Because I have literally nothing.
What are your spells?
Abyss, or not even Abyss Reek, Howling Race.
Okay, that's kind of shit. No VS.
No dash.
Ooh.
I found VS, it's behind 800 essence. It's great.
Oh, just 800.
Yeah, but 800
is kind of a lot.
800's like, yeah, it caps out like at 870, I think. For... It's like all the dream bosses, like all the dream mini bosses.
Yeah, or you have to do False Knight Reef, like Veil Champion, White Defender or something. Just good, like 300-400.
Or some Whispering Roots.
Just do Lost Ken.
Or do Lost Ken.
And do Broken Vessel afterwards.
Well, I once I get Nail, I have access to Veil Champion, which I can do. So I could.
Yeah.
I don't know what to check. I have so much open.
Try go for efficiency then, I guess. What? Some quick checks that don't cost a lot of time.
I can go to Howling Cliffs.
Yeah, Cliffs is.
Cliffs kind of schmooze, except I don't have Dream Nail to be true.
To fight Gorp?
Or fight Gorb.
That's kind of inefficient then.
Oh,
am I gonna get a car? Gee, I won. I wonder why. Must be the bear.
What the hell? Triple gold.
Must be the bear.
Alright.
I could do early stagness. because I don't know how easy that is without dash.
I'm gonna dippity dabbity dip.
Bye!
Because people have to get up early since it's Sunday.
Oh, I found a dreamer. I just need grubs. There's a dreamer at a. What's the nail art?
Cyclone.
Slash.
C slash.
True. What are you playing, Celeste?
A summit.
Yeah, it's not even been beaten.
I want my 1x ring! How hard can it be?
Can this bug fly, like, at me, please? What?
Fuck me.
Anything fun?
Fun? No, just running any percent.
No. That's cool. Any pace?
Unfortunately.
Good luck.
Okay, 238, 5B. No miss.
Alright.
Last run was 18 seconds off PB with a 630 reflection. Yeah.
What's your time leaving temple?
I don't wanna know, to be honest.
Fair. Just play. You can do it.
Yeah, I can't see the splits.
Fair. Probably a good call.
Ugh. Did you know it's impossible to outrun your own deflection?
Yeah. It's true.
Damn. Spitting facts.
Spitting fire. Damn.
Yep.
Yep.
That leg skip was like literally probably the last frame of a wall bounce you could get.
Oh.
It was so late. I almost retried thinking I wasn't gonna hit it.
I had a couple of those actually that were scary. Right, leg skip over. Home free. Let's go.
Yeah, right. Of course, this is the room, yep. That room has been wrecking me today, nice. Sad.
Sad.
Sketch. Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right.
Moving on.
What's happening?
Just could have been a sub 6 reflection. Instead, it was an OX with 4 deaths.
I mean, it's still paced?
Sounds like still paced to me. Yeah, I guess.
You got this.
I guess. You could say. Could potentially be.
I don't really know what kind of temps you need, but...
Not bad.
Not bad. We might have a bit, like, differing opinions about what not bad means at this point.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Here
you go. Easy. Easy for Booger.
Out of 0 meters.
Let's go. Love to hear it. My pace.
Sad. What are you doing?
Summit Isles.
Oh, just summit.
Just summit.
That's the move.
It really is. I should have done this a long time ago.
I should do more of them. Really close call in the Ultra Room.
Oh yeah. That's always kind of spooky. I just died of flight 2 after skipping it, so I'll never know what that pace was.
No.
The pace was already dead.
Sad.
Just curious.
Best pace out of 1500? What?
Thank you.
Holy shit, what did I just do?
What did you just do?
PB'd.
By how much? Let's go.
30:27, that's almost 20 seconds.
What the fuck? It's epic.
8:55 summit, second time of sub 9 this stupid chapter.
Yo, GG. That's pretty.
Gold split 2Ks. Holy. Man, what a. Yikes.
We're popping off for a pogro PB.
Yo.
Any percent?
Yeah, 30:27.
Yo, let's go.